59. The world is in ruin. A dust cloud billows over the mega metropolis of Slough, the new capital of the broken kingdom, no longer united. The US of A is gone. Completely. It's totally fucked. Soaring through the sky, a crocochopter. Scaly plates armoring its core. As a croco captain pilots the crococopter.
What's he doing?
It soars over the the megatopolis of Slough, the vertical city of the clouds. The clouds so dense, like Venus, that the entire population of Slough, MegaSlough, now rests in Zorb-like ecospheres. But they're under threat from the crococopters. The mutated, horrible mixture. The genetics half-crocodile, half-human, or what used to be. They rain hell. Croco missiles. Penetrating the ecospheres of MegaSlough
was the last bastion of humankind, with the previous remnants escaping to the stars aboard Elon Musk's starship. One man stands atop a spire in MegaSlough within his ecosphere orb. They call him Slorbs. He looks to the stars for any sign of Elon and his Tesla mothership.
Elon, save the Sloughians. Save the world of Earth.
Okay. Yeah, that's it. That's the intro. That's the intro done. So you set the scene, okay? So basically,
if you didn't get the gist of that,
there's a place called MegaSlough, which used to be Slough. It's now the United Kingdom. It's the capital of England and the free world. In a fight against the croc or something or another.
Crococopters is
Crococopters. Called surely. It's the Crocozoids? Crocoman?
Yeah, what would you rather?
Crocoman?
Crocoman.
Crocoman.
The Crocoman Empire.
Yeah, I was thinking, you know, there's weird nuclear radiation in the air.
Right, okay. Yeah.
They fuse with the longest living creature that I know of.
Is a crocodile. Obviously. Easy. That's science right there. Man.
Doesn't have to evolve, so. The only way for humans to survive is to start experimenting, you know? Yeah. Like, experimentation went out of control.
Yeah.
And let loose a population of crocodiles.
Nice. And so Elon Musk took, before this great crisis that left the people within MegaSlough, Hull's a different capital. That's city of culture. MegaSlough, Elon took as many people as he could up into space in his mothership. And now a lone man, what should we call him?
Ivan?
Henwick.
He's from the future, guys, right? That's that name's in.
It comes back around.
It comes back around.
Henwick. So Henwick is sat in at the top of his spire in MegaSlough, looking up and wondering if one day Elon Musk and his disciples will come back to save him.
Musk, are you God? Can you hear me? Looking through the Zorb and the fog, I can still see glowing way up, up, up in the sky. Send me to your spaceship, I can be your guy, I won't lie. The croco people ain't that right, B. Buzzing in the croco cops nightly, whilst y'all in the spaceships lean so tightly.
Elon, you've been gone for so long. Feels like cosmic eons in our hearts you belong. We're your faithful peons, peons. We miss you, Elon.
Elon, you're a son of a bitch, left us stranded here, just sucking our dicks, and the world's fucked, but you're not to blame. You didn't do this for money and fame. It's clear to see you're a wealthy guy. Your rocket ships fill up the sky, and we're waiting for you to come back. The Crocoman species is out of whack.
Elon, you've been gone for so long. Feels like cosmic eons in our hearts you belong. We're your faithful peons, peons. We miss you, Elon, Elon.
Living my life in a bubble, picking my way through a MegaSlough rubble. I miss the oceans, I miss the stars. Elon, won't you help us wherever you are? The Crocoman, I'm getting real close. The Crocoman rocket slamming into our dome. The cowboy boots, the crazy hair, spawning all the croco kids everywhere.
I'm back, you can't silence me. The Crocoman species is still not free from oppression. That's right, I'm not leaving without a fight. Fuck Henwick, you're a cock. I've got croco bombs that are ready to drop on your city. I'm not scared, not like Elon Musk ever cared.
The Crocoman attacked. In an instant, MegaSlough ceased to be. Everything is in fire and ash, radiated ash, the scales, the scale of the attack, scaling the slorbs, scaly men, Crocoman scaling everything, scaling up tall vertical MegaSlough towers, scaling the slorbs with their scaly skin. And now, the Sloughians, they look up. Is Elon watching? Is he? Scaly. A croc lair. They're partying hard. They're a misunderstood creature. It's time to listen.
Yeah. Hey, Grant, thanks for coming out! We got some teachers in front if you want to buy them. Thanks very much. Fuck you!
No!
No!
Such aggression. Such power. Such overwhelming chaos. Yet, in the north, there's one man that's tried to crawl and climb and fly from their sins and give back something that he lost. It's happiness.
Received a note from Santa, listing all the bad stuff he's done. He said the North Pole become a sad place when it really should be one of fun. So now I'm living life as a slave man to redeem myself for all I've done wrong. Gonna spend some snow and spread some cheer in this wildly inappropriate song. I want you to know I'm a slave man. Got gifts for kids inside of my sack. Gonna dump my load down your chimney. And every year you know I'm coming back. I'm not proud of what I've done to all the tiny Christmas elves, working them harder than Amazon, putting gifts up on those higher shelves. Now I'm living life as a slave man to redeem myself for all I've done wrong. Gonna spread some snow and spread some cheer with this wildly inappropriate song. I want you all to know I'm a slave man. Got gifts for kids inside of my sack. Gonna dump my load down your chimney. And every year you know I'm coming back. Oh, back! Oh, back! I'm coming back to dump my sack. Yeah, back. Yeah, back. I'm sorry for the things I've done on your back.
Saga comes to an end. The sleigh man, drifting through radiated clouds, soars over the Slorbs. He descends down, down, through ash, fire, rubble. The Croco missiles destroy everything.
Oh God, they've destroyed everything.
What of Henwick? Does he still rest atop his spire?
Hello?
Henwick, is that you?
Yes, I'm down here, please. I survived the initial attack.
I must tell you first.
What?
I'm living life as a sleigh man now.
But that's fine.
Which means you must forgive everything else I've ever done.
Okay, could you just get me out of here, please?
Hop on, son.
Where are we going, sleigh man?
We've got somewhere to go.
Where?
Have you heard of Elon Musk?
Of course I have. Everyone's heard of Elon Musk.
We're going to the future.
Up.
First of all, let's get handy.
Yeah, all right.